Okay, let me forget you. So the message of compassion was coming through so powerfully. And the message was that for all those people who were stuck, who were really stuck in very hard and difficult and very bad stuff and feeling guilty and stuck and don't know how to get out, there is forgiveness here at any moment, forgiveness and transformation. And that was Jesus' message on the cross, that he brought to us this absolute forgiveness and transformation when he spoke to the criminal on the cross beside him and said, "You will be with me in heaven today." And this is available to everyone at any moment, full of forgiveness and transformation.